Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium and I've been hit by it too.
Quick look at the lineups. The whistle. Decent progress down the left.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
Yeah, fractional, but fractional is enough. He was off.
And out to safety. Nicely controlled. Good clearance and very necessary. Looks to slip it through. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. To choose between them early on. Not many chances yet. Knocks it towards the front. Tries a through ball. Now the pass.
We don't even need a look at the stats, do we, Peter? Zero attempts, zero goals, and excitement? Forget it.
Played out to the right. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Where to from here? Done very well to intervene. Just more than 15 minutes till half-time. Plays it into the channel.
needed a better pass there.
He's had a shot!
It goes to show he is human after all.
Oh look, the chance was an unexpected gift, which he should have taken. That wasn't a pretty sight.
Is the route one option. Battles to win it back. Heading towards half time, and it is still scoreless. Passes it through. Tries a long pass towards the front. Sliding in. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Aim forward. Looks like a good ball through. Floats one over and he's cut it out. And we hit half time. How would you review the first half?
Well, the manager's surely got to look for one or two creative changes now. They need some service up front.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. Start of the second half. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Thrust towards the front line. Danger averted for now. Now the pass. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Sweet feet. Looks to dink one in. Out for a throw. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Lobs it in gently. Drills one in. Shooting chance! Yes, it's in! Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs!
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worked a treat.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And he's going to have his name taken.
Well, that was coming, Peter. You know, he was on a final warning, after all.
Tries a through ball. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Boots it upfield. Defense has got rid of that. Shapes the shoots. Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Great challenge. Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given. Distance on it. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
At the moment, their chances of getting back in contention look slim. They're not exerting enough pressure. Simple as that.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Passes it through. Looks to slip it through. Chance!
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Must do something here, and very quickly.
This is a remarkable show of character. The situation demanded something forceful, and they're delivering.
Plays a clever pass. Tries a through ball. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Forward it goes. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Passes it through. That's a throw-in. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Oh, that's nice. hits one! He has done it! We thought it was over! It's all square once more! Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Time is up. A game chock full of moments and talking points. It could have gone either way, but chose in the end to share its spoils. It ends in a highly entertaining draw. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Look, a draw shows a level of industry from both sides here. On that alone, I think it's been quite an interesting encounter, actually.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim and a very good afternoon to you.